As you guys know, the Ryan Garcia-Devin Haney fight was announced that it's going to take place at Barclays Center in Brooklyn on April 20th. And Ryan just posted moments ago, and I have this post in a second, that he wants the fight in Las Vegas. So people were criticizing Ryan's post, and Ryan explains, this decision has nothing to do with New York City, but everything to do with business and what I believe is the best move for my career. Of course, in some states like Florida, Nevada, where Las Vegas is, and Texas, there's no state tax. So you're looking at 8% of your pay that you're going to keep in your pocket. You fight in New York, there may be that plus other taxes. New York is a very big market and very expensive. So maybe Ryan's looking at that like, hey, I would make more money in my pocket if I fight elsewhere. Plus the atmosphere, the vibe, and all that. So we'll see what the fight happens. As of now, everyone announced that it's in New York City. But Ryan says, as you can see in this post over here, doing everything we can to bring this to Vegas and giving this fight what it deserves. So Ryan definitely wants to fight in Las Vegas. But knowing Ryan, he'd fight Devin Haney here, there. He'd fight him on a cruise, fight him on a spaceship. He'd fight him in a parking lot. He's fighting in a backyard. Ryan loves to fight, and he wants to fight the best, and Devin's the champion. So we'll keep you guys posted. But when it comes to business, the money, maybe it makes more sense for Ryan. That's what he's saying, the business sense for him to fight in Las Vegas. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted, but that's the latest for now. An update on Ryan Garcia saying that he wants to fight in New York City. Yeah, he wants to fight in Las Vegas, not New York City. Ellie Sekvak reporting.
Ellie Sekvak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekvak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekvak reporting.